Our robot and all its attachments fit into the inspection area.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Don't touch.